I repeat, we are under attack.
This.
Mr. Anderson. You got my package?
Yeah.
Well, good.
Whoever it is, he's not reading like an agent.
Surprised to see me?
No.
Then you're aware of it.
Of what?
Our connection. We're here because we're not free. There's no escaping reason, no denying purpose. Because as we both know, without purpose, we would not exist.
It is purpose that created us. Purpose that connects us. Purpose that pulls us. That guides us.
That drives us.
It is purpose that defines.
Purpose that binds us.
We are here because of you, Mr. Anderson. We're here to take from you what you tried to take from us. Purpose.
What's happening to him?
Don't know.
Yes, that's it. It'll be over soon.
this.
You like what I've done with the place?
It ends tonight.
I know it does. I've seen it. That's why the rest of me is just going to enjoy the show. Because we already know that I'm the one that beats you.
Is it over? Oh, no, no, no. No, it's not fair.
I know you're out there. I can feel you now. I know that you're afraid. You're afraid of us. You're afraid of change. I don't know the future. I didn't come here to tell you how this is going to end. I came here to tell you how it's going to begin. I'm going to hang up this phone, and then I'm going to show these people what you don't want them to see. I'm going to show them a world without you. A world without rules and controls, without borders or boundaries. A world where anything is possible.